Oh, take me and lead me and hold to my hand. Oh, Heavenly Father, help me understand.
You know, folks, I wonder how many homes are broken tonight and just how many tears are shed by some little word of anger that never should have been said. I'd like to tell you a story of a family I once knew. We'll call them Mary and William and their little daughter Sue. Now Mary was just a plain mother and Bill, well, he was the usual dad. They had their little family quarrels like everybody else, but neither one really got mad. But then one day something happened. It was nothing, of course, but one word led to another, and the last word led to a divorce. Now here were two grown-up people who failed to use common sense. They strengthened their own selfish pride at little Sue's expense. You know, she didn't ask to be brought to this world to drift from pillar to post. But a divorce never stops to consider the ones it hurts the most. There'd be a lot more honest loving in this wicked old world today if just a few parted parents could hear little Sue say,